You know, just thinking about the feet of Jesus, and that there's many special things that happened in the Word around the feet of Jesus. I just think of Mary, you know, Mary and Martha, the story of Mary and Martha, and when Mary was found at the feet of Jesus. And I think about the woman pouring out her very expensive oil over the feet of Jesus. And for me, it's just such a picture of humility, coming to the feet of Jesus. And wherever you find yourself now, I want to encourage you to come now in humility. And Lord, won't you come? Lord, won't you come right now, Lord, as we come to your feet. Won't you come and do something really special? Thank you for your presence, God.
Jesus, all I really
like you.
Jesus. Worthy. You brought us out to a place of
Joy and in my suffering, God, we'll give you glory, Lord. Our lives are poured out to you, God. Our lives are poured out to you, God, in our joy and in our suffering. It's all for you, Lord. It's all for you, God.